Also, what the fuck is still in this? I see it. Now the church is done. Thank God. So, back to Duke. And calculate what I can get out of food upgrades.
You wish to make a purchase?
Kitchen. Okay. So I have 11 meat now. That's the only 5 fish. So 5, 3, 3. There's Caesar. Okay. That should be.
Carry on.
Wait.
Thank you. Now to cook.
Oh, you could have put things toward the food prior to getting it. And that would have saved inventory space.
Here's your share. To think such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier. Thank you. Now to cook. Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. I wouldn't mind having that again. Thank you. Now to cook. Apologies for the wait. Here's your share.
Okay. Looks like the only thing I'm going to be missing is this. Put the finest fish towards it.
I'm skilled at all sorts of
just so I don't have we'll do something taking up feed. Space. Valuable. Okay.
As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Okay, Heisenberg. Where are we going? Rose is waiting for you. The show must go on. Good luck. Oh, is this where I think it is? Oh, yep. I might want to make four on hand. It gives me 2 per. I'm not a fan. I don't like this place. Don't squelch, please. You did not care. Come on. Turn around. Whole lot of not caring. Ow. Shit. The bomb still didn't go off. What? Now. Are you serious? Take my mind back, I guess. Y'all just sponges. two for the price of one. That looks like it was two for the price of one. Yeah, I'm proud of that. There's still more in that place? Okay, just go down here. Well, I guess there's more in the area that I was supposed to Well, I did fight the dude. Yeah. Ran in circles trying to get him to land on my fucking mine. I'm just avoiding it. Nope, more. I was grabbing some of it while I was going. Oh. Okay, that's that part. Erp. Still not. Ah, meat. Now done. What? Game, you can't make noises at me. And then a dude not show up. I can't handle that. Horse. One down there. Have to move. Dude came flying. From my ladder. Fuck. I hear more of you. There you are. Treasure under stronghold, huh? Well, if it's under, this is only above. Maybe going underground later? Because this definitely seems like an above ground section. And I'm not going to worry about it too much for now. Oh, under 100 bullets. Need this for my brain. Shotgun, sniper. Okay. It's like walking into the lion's den. I don't feel like I got enough shotgun for it. I hear y'all.
This must be their den.
Yeah.
Okay, big guy. Thank you.
Y'all quiet down, like immediately after I did that. Like the rest of you are done. Now that I killed big dude of this section. And I guess likes. Okay, they came back. Okay. Leaving. Okay. You giving Magnum Ammo doesn't make me feel good. And more. This might as well be first person. Gross. Awful. Hate it. The king's orders finally arrived. Withdrawal is the most vexing thing that we must abandon the border stronghold to those heretics. If I had but a little more time, I know I might be able to turn the tides of this battle. Nay, I should not put on airs. It is my curiosity that ties me to this place. There are a number of ruins in the vicinity which the locals say are very ancient. The ceremony site with four giant statues, the caves with murals carved on the walls, the stone pileth they call the Giant's Chalice. Where did the people who built them come from? Where did they go? It irks me that we must abandon this place without knowing. Oh, I think I know the fight I'm about to have. And I'm not gonna like it, because this is fucking cramped.
That's not good.
Thank you.
Wait, what? I kinda didn't mean for that to go as quickly as it did. Maybe I should have played this on normal. But then again, no. I am fine playing in my baby bitch mode. Granted, now I only have 3 magnum, and I maybe should have saved them for, like, end. So many little shiny doodad flicker. Got them all. Do. Okay.
Deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
Oh. Treasure into the stronghold. Yep. Oh. I hear fireworks on top of the dog barking. Why the fuck are people shooting goddamn fireworks? Ah, goddamn it. Give me a minute. Okay, that seems to have calmed down for a little bit. Something's gonna start popping out of the woodwork. Or just notes. Could do implementation notes, subject 174 through 181. Subject 174. Mahai M, characteristics, 21, male, silversmith, scars from pneumonia. Results, low affinity, Kadu failed to grow, body transformation, body drop in cognition, another lichen, sent to pasture. Subject 177, Bernadette B, characteristics, 21, female, no occupation, no history of illness, results, death. Alicina D, characteristics, 44, female, noble descent, not from the village, hereditary blood disease. Results, very high affinity, no loss of cognition, arbitrarily able to control body transformation, applied cognition control procedure, sent for observation. So, Lady D's transformation. Something else in here. But fucking where? Still, though. Still. Something. I think I got that. That was the finest fish. So, up. Takes me back there. Strongholds done. It's weird that Heisenberg is X'd out, even though we're not done with him. By a long shot. There's a river trail up there. Am I able to get back up there? I might check that out. Unlock it. down here. Seems like there should be more up and down the river, possibly. Mostly done. This feels weird. I don't expect the factory to go smoothly whatsoever. At least not by comparison to all this.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Well.
Welcome.
I'll say I'm pleased about that as well. 4-1. Goddamn sneezes.
Your coin. You will part with this? No, I'm more than happy to purchase it.
Do you have any other dishes? Because I have more meat.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
Yeah, 5 more meat. And another poultry.
Food is life. Leave this to me. Pay me no mind. Good day, then.
Okay.
What was that?
Oh, the fact that you're getting flashes of memory is because, like, the mold contains memory, so they're showing you memories from Rose. Or at least one of them is. Saving. gonna call it there.